y'all, it's Lindsay. I'm back with another video, and for this week I thought I would do an updated what I keep in my diabetes bag for you guys, since I got a new diabetes bag for Christmas. Thank you, Justin. If you guys are interested in seeing what I keep in my diabetes bag and the new diabetes bag, then just keep on watching. Okay, so this is the diabetes bag. It is from Casualty Girl, I think it's called. I'm not entirely sure, but I'll link it in the description. They have a bunch of different ones with different sayings and different colors and patterns. But yeah, this is the one I have. It is the pink and white leopard with the gold wording that says all of my diabetes. You can read it. So, yes, he got me the 3 set of the bags. I'm currently using every single one of them, but this is like my everyday bag. So I thought that I would show you guys this one. When you open it, I was really surprised that there are actually little pockets on the inside. So there are 2 little flap pockets and then the main pocket, which I really like. So in the first flap pocket, I just have a bunch of alcohol wipes because you can never have too many. I have a couple of tubings because sometimes I have to change my pump site before I change my tubing, my cartridge. So I just throw the extras in here. I don't know if I'm the only one that does that, but I have a couple of those in there. Then I have this, which looks really weird. So this is a travel pack of Neosporin, and I opened it. So I put a binder clip on here. I have 4 packs of fruit snacks. You never know. Can never be too prepared. Then I have a pump site change in case mine rips out or stops working or anything like that. I use the AutoSoft 90. And then I have a syringe because the T-Slim, the cartridge when you fill it, is like the top of an insulin vial, so you can draw insulin out of it if you need to. So I always keep a syringe with me in case my pump dies or quits working. I have a way to still get some insulin. Then I have a pack of sweet tarts, just in case I go low or I'm going low and need something little. Then I have the corner of a piece of a pack of fruit snacks. Then I have my meter, which I honestly never use anymore since upgrading to the Dexcom G6, but it's nice to have. So I have the test strips, the meter, and the Lansing device. This is the Genteel Lansing device. 10 out of 10 recommend this. I absolutely love it. One of my all-time favorite diabetes products. And I have pump heels on it, so it's super cute and fun and festive and sparkly and pink. The other thing I have in here is another Lansing device in case I don't feel like using that big Genteel. I have the One Touch Delica Lansing device, which is super small and tiny and compact, but I prefer the Genteel over this. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button down below. It really helps me out and it means the absolute world to me. And with all that being said, I will see you guys next time with a brand new video. I love y'all so, so much. Bye.